She's just a girl and she's on fire.
My name's Taryn Vanthoff. I'm a redshirt sophomore on the Loyola women's lacrosse team. I started playing lacrosse in the second grade on an all-boys team. I was the only girl, and I didn't play on like a women's team till seventh grade junior varsity. Being on the sideline with a season-ending injury wasn't fun. It was kind of like made me feel worthless, but in the end, like, my team was so motivating and their achievements made me like even more motivated. At first it was I wanted to be able to bend my knee and it wouldn't go anywhere. It was so swollen that it was physically impossible, and like mentally that took like a toll on me, but eventually, like, day by day it got better. Being back out on the field and playing in an actual game again, it felt amazing. I counted, it had been like 20 months since my last collegiate game, and it felt awesome. The adrenaline rush just from being back out on the field was unreal. I'm so thankful to be back and kind of glad it all happened in the end. I know it'll work out for everything.